Oh, you rolling raptors. You get frustrated when you can't land a trick. Don't. Accepting defeat opens the door to success. Embrace your failures. So what I want to do, a 180 over these stairs. Make some speed and jump over them. Problem is, I've never done that. I think I can do it, but I'm not sure. So I'm gonna build up. My usual trick for doing something, for learning something new, is visualizing. I start with something I can do, like just jumping, and then visualizing myself doing a 180. So I will keep on jumping until I feel, yes, I can do this. I'm gonna try it. We'll see what happens. I'm beginning to feel it in my mind. Not yet in my legs, but I think it's gonna work out. I'll just keep practicing. It would have been so much easier if I'd practiced on two steps, because now I'm always thinking, am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? First, I've got to trust my jump completely, and only then can the 180 be a thing. So I'll keep practicing. I did it in my head. Problem is, my legs don't seem to follow. So what I'm gonna do is practice on one single step, a very easy step, this one, to get the movement right. I have to feel how I have to turn while jumping, because this is something I've almost never done before. I want to be able to predict what I have to do on the bigger steps. Here we go. So now I know what my problem is. The thing is that I've got to jump and turn my upper body at the same time. And that's difficult to consciously do. So I have to keep practicing on this low step to automate the motion, to automate the feeling. This is the spot where it's got to happen. We'll see. Two steps seems to work. So I noticed that when I approach the stairs at a slow pace, when I'm not rushing things, that it's easier. I've got to do it lazily, easily, as if I don't care. Does that make sense? I have to do it easily to make it easy. Weird, but skating is weird. A relaxed little hop. That's all it takes, really, apparently. So that's good to know. I can start focusing on the 180. That's what we're gonna do now. The bitter truth is that I will need more time to land this trick. I have to build up confidence. I have to get the motion in my body. And it won't be today, because I haven't got time. No 180 over the stairs. That's for another video, so keep watching.